do our bidding against his will, and even against such fundamental laws of nature as self-preservation. One intelligence agency trying to peel this man's mind back to reveal its deepest secrets. It was in this atmosphere that the search for mind control began. A series of experiments, severe experiments. A report of a woman who had electrodes implanted in the brain and was then given LSD, and other drugs. She became agitated, cried, into a trance-like state.
These men are scientists.